This is a squat with a pause, and this is just to add a little bit of difficulty to a regular bodyweight squat. And so for these, position-wise, you're going to have your feet at hip-width apart, and you're going to have your toes facing forward, feet not turned out like ducks. And as you squat down, you're going to push those knees outward to generate some torque in your hips, but don't let those feet turn outward. Knees drive out, but feet stay facing forward. And then pause at the bottom, hold about 3 seconds, then stand up by pushing those feet through the floor. Nice tight core as you push up. And then arms, I like to put my arms out above my head as much as possible just to work on shoulder mobility at the same time. You can put them wherever you like for balance here. And for squat depth, you want to try to get that upper leg parallel to the ground.